The first full weekend of college football is in the books. Several area teams are getting talked about big time. App State with a near upset of Penn State. Winston-Salem State had a prayer answered late, while North Carolina A&T with an impressive showing in a victory over East Carolina. The Aggies, which went a perfect 12-0 last year, are still perfect this year and are earning plenty of respect where it counts, and that's on the field.
Now, Fox 8 Sports with Kevin Connolly.
North Carolina A&T rallied with not one but two fourth quarter touchdown passes from backup quarterback Khalil Carter to upset East Carolina in Greenville yesterday. The first went to Zach Leslie and the game winner went to Elijah Bell with just over 7 minutes to go in the game. Carter finished the game 7 of 9 passing, 93 yards in those two touchdowns. The Aggies iced the game with an interception in the end zone as time ran out. 28-23 the final score. The Aggies now 2-0 on the season. The Aggies winning streak is now at 14 straight games. New head coach Sam Washington, who took over for Rod Broadway after last season, remains undefeated as the Aggies coach. A football lifer, Washington is loved by his players, and that was clearly on display in the locker room yesterday in a moment that was captured by the school's athletic department.
Your will to win. You can't judge a man's will.
Yes, sir.
Oh, yeah. You can't measure a man's will.
Oh, yeah.
When a man get the will that y'all guys have, the sky's the limit.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
The only thing can stop us is us.
Yes, sir.
Okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So we gonna get better, though.
Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, but I tell you what, you all have hearts of champions.
Oh, yes, sir.
And a heart of a lion.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
What did I say?
Oh, yeah.
Tell them to bring me my money.
Yeah!
I laugh every time I see that. Coach Washington is 58 years old, but hey, he's got some moves. Those moments right there are why they do what they do. Yes, the victory was great, but the celebration and sharing it with the players is what makes it all those hours worth it. Coaches are notorious for working long hours, and that's before practice, which is why you sometimes see those emotional outbursts. Seeing the dancing, that's just a bonus.
It's a reward, you know, so I look forward to doing that dance often. I'm not a very good dancer. I just enjoy trying and sharing the moment.
A high point dance, I believe, that Cartwright and Lamar always do. So that's what they always do before the games. He always picks it up, and we love that, man. It's having him so much energy and him excited after the win, especially being his first year coaching. So we're very happy for him, and I'm glad he's our coach.
All right, last week, A&T was ranked 14th in the FCS poll. The win over ECU pushed the Aggies all the way to number 5 in the latest FCS poll, which was released today.